Hello, my friends. Welcome back to John's Kitchen, John Style. Today we are going to have nice spicy chicken wings with lava sauce. I call it lava sauce because that's a red spicy sauce. So we have here, we have 400 grams, so about 14 ounces. Split chicken wings. These are the tip of the chicken wings, okay? I'm gonna season it. We have teaspoon garlic powder, half teaspoon onion powder, half teaspoon salt, quarter teaspoon ground black pepper, 1 tablespoon all purpose flour. For our sauce, I have here half a cup barbecue, ketchup, half a cup ketchup, half a cup white wine, crushed red pepper seeds, half teaspoon, 1 teaspoon, half teaspoon mustard, half a teaspoon, half smoked, half paprika. 1 tablespoon honey and 2 teaspoons soy sauce. So for the sauce, what we are going to do, we mix all these ingredients: ketchup, wine, crushed red peppers, mustard, smoked paprika, honey, and the soy sauce. We are mixing it together. We are going to spice the chicken with the garlic onion powder, ground black pepper, salt, and the flour. So here we have the chicken wings, already seasoned with the flour in it, and here we have the sauce already made. To serve the spicy chicken wings, I will make mashed potatoes with parsley and garlic, okay? I just want to make a regular mashed potato with a little bit milk, butter, and salt, pepper, and I'm going to add sauteed garlic with parsley. is delicious. I love it. Okay.
Here we have three Idaho potatoes cut in pieces, chopped parsley, about a third cup milk, 3 tablespoons butter, 2 garlic cloves, mince, and I will season it with salt and pepper. The chicken wings are already brown on both sides, so now I will add the sauce to it. And there we have the chicken wings cooking with the sauce. We are going to cook it slowly while the potatoes get cooked. And we make the mashed potatoes same time. Chicken wings are already cooked. Here we have the potatoes. I put the milk in it. I'm going to bring it to a little bit to a boil and mash it up. Here I have the garlic cooking with the butter. I'm melting the butter and garlic together. I'm gonna cook it a little bit. I will add the parsley to it. The butter with the garlic and parsley, I will add it to the potatoes now, and I will mash the potatoes. So there I have the mashed potatoes with garlic and parsley, and we are ready to serve.
So here we have nice, spicy, beautiful chicken wings with garlic mashed potato. Garlic and parsley mashed potato. Well, my friends, I hope you enjoy this dish. We see you next time. And remember, whatever happens in John's kitchen, stays in John's kitchen. Take care, my friends. Bye-bye. Here we have a close-up of the chicken wings. Delicious.